look here.
Yeah,
Here, here,
okay.
here. Okay. Is it? Okay. Hello, good morning guys. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Neel Kusum. I am a PhD student in NDRI Karnal. My division is Extension Education. Those who don't know, I have a special guest here today, my friend.
Yeah, hi, this is Jivapriya. I'm Neel's friend. I'm also doing first PhD here in Agriculture Extension Education.
Hi, so this video is all about you should know 5 things before coming here or joining here in NDRI. The first, point.
First important thing to know.
Yeah, the first important thing to know is that pre-book your guest house. Actually, in NDRI Karnal, there are 2 guest houses, that is, one is Kalki Bhavan and second is Scientist Home. So you can like pre-book your guest house before coming here, because if you come here in admission process, they will say that they don't have the houses or they have given someone else, you can't live here, or you have to book from outside. So it's better to like pre-book your guest house so you can come here and exactly go to your like rooms. They will get you, and they have also the facility of like giving food. They have food for 3 times. They will charge you for that also. That is not included in your guest house charges. So I'll put some screenshot or pictures of the person whom you can contact before coming here.
You can book through email.
Yeah, you can book through email, but make sure that you should book, because when I came here, I didn't get the rooms also, and I have to struggle a lot convincing them to like give us the rooms.
Okay, the second thing you have to know before coming to NTRA is you should contact a known person or senior who's studying here in NDRA. First thing is to know about the admission process going on, what is the procedure, and to make arrangements accordingly. The second thing, you have to prepare to arrange other things and all, because here in hostel you will not be getting any other things like bucket or bed or any other stuff. So it will be easier for you to contact any known person before. And the other thing is, here the winter is too severe here, and also summer too. So you can make arrangements accordingly. You have to contact a known person here.
Okay, okay. The third point is that there is no Wi-Fi in this hostel, in girls hostel and also in boys hostel. So while you are coming here, once you come here, you have to check the networks which SIM is working properly in which room, so that after some days you can take the SIMs which you want in your like data pack or something. And for working for laptops, you have to have a good network here, otherwise it won't work in any of the rooms, because we have struggled a lot. I think
you can check your mobile networks, like here it is Airtel and Jio, you can get good range, and all other networks they are struggling with that. So you can change your network and come here.
Only the place where the Wi-Fi is there, that is library. So if you have to do anything in laptop, you should go to the library.
So make arrangements accordingly before you enter NDRA. The fourth important thing you have to know before coming into NDRA is you have to compulsorily purchase a cycle or a scooty.
Because the buildings of divisions are very far away from the hostel. All of the hostels are like 2 or like 1.5 kilometers away from the hostel. So you have to like contact persons who have a bicycle who can sell to you, or you can purchase from outsides also. The main place where you can purchase are Ghantaghar. Ghantaghar actually is a shopping area here. You can purchase from there, but I would suggest that please contact some seniors or those who are selling their bicycle or scooty in like few weeks. You can like tell to them that you want bicycle, and you can make a good deal there, na? Because we can get like half of the prices from outside. Like outside they are selling for 5,000, and here you can get at in 1,000 or like 1,500.
It will be economical too.
Yeah, because we are not using like bicycle for the whole year. Someone will purchase scooty, so it's on the budget also, and you can go easily from here.
Yeah, it will take 20 minutes to reach hostel to any other department there. Plan accordingly.
So the fifth major point is to have a set of track suit, because in our college the PE class, that is physical education, is compulsory for like new or first year students, and you have to attend all those classes wearing those track suit. And if you do have, you can bring from your home also. You don't have to majorly purchase from here, but it should be in blue color. And the main PE class for girls is on Wednesdays, and for boys it is divided into 2 days, that is Fridays and Saturdays. So according to your like convenience, you can buy from here also. They are providing vendors. They come to like our classes and they will give you the, what we say,
tracksuit with logo.
With logo, or otherwise if you don't want, you cannot have that logo also. So it is the important thing.
So, it is important to have tracksuit.
Yeah, the basic point is to have a tracksuit. So these are the five major points. If you all think that there are some more things you can tell us about NDRI, that or any questions regarding like what we should do, how we should join, I'll make another video. So this is us. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you really like it, and please like, share and subscribe to my channel. This is the first time I'm saying this. Do you want to say something else?
Have a nice day.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye.